New this morning, Minnesota U.S. Senator Amy Klobuchar appears to be preparing to announce a presidential bid. She told MSNBC last night that she'll be making an announcement on Sunday in Minneapolis.
She's also making a trip to early caucus state Iowa later this month. She is serving her third term in the Senate. Before that, she served 8 years as the Hennepin County District Attorney.